my crew at Southwest Airlines. We would love to welcome you to Baltimore about 15 minutes early. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened, seat back and tray table in their full upright and locked position. Keep all of your carry-on items stowed until we're parked at the gate and the fastened seatbelt sign has been turned off. Use caution when opening those overhead bins as carry-on items tend to shift during flight. You're welcome to turn your cell phones on at this time. If you're connecting here to other Southwest flights, be sure to check the TV monitors in the terminal for your flight and gate number. If you're going to go on with us to Charlotte, just remain seated until we get a through count. Once we have an accurate through count, we'll make an announcement to let you know, and at that time, you'll be able to stretch your legs or use the laboratory. Be aware while we're on our ground stop here in Baltimore that we will have the forward and aft doors open for ground servicing. Use extreme caution, supervise any small children in your care, and stay clear of all open service doors for your safety. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our day with you. We know you have a choice when you fly, and we do thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Please go out and have a wonderful weekend. Come back and see us again real soon.